Today we're going to be talking about the African Safari Photo Vest. It's a totally modular system used by the military. It's a MOLLE attachment system. So all your pockets will go through these little webbing loops, and then they'll snap to each other. So we'll get to that in a few minutes. Right now I'll show you some basics of the vest. You got several D-rings here. It's good for clipping your camera on different places. A lot of times, and I'll show you later on in the video, put one here and one back here and then kind of hang it off to the side. Same on the other side. Yeah, I'll show you the back. It's got a Velcro for your name tag if you want that. It's fully adjustable. This cummerbund type system just kind of keeps the vest tight against you and keeps things from moving around. Inside here, we got a big, large zipper pocket that covers the entire front. Got a smaller one here. This one would be great for like passport, ID, different stuff, money. It's right up close there. We got a mirror image on the other side. Here, just pull it real quick and show you. Inside here, you can drop a hydration bladder, and then you'll have the tube come up and go through here and then down. And then you've got water, you know, all day long. So it's pretty good. Oh, one more thing real quick. We got the inside adjustments here. So you unloosen this here, and then you can expand this out. This will go out about 8 inches on each side of the vest. So this one here, this vest is a large, and fits me pretty good all the way as small as it'll go, but it will expand out, like I say, about 8 inches on each side. So anyway, that's the gist of the basics of the vest, and we'll throw some pockets on and show you what it looks like from there. So now we'll show you how the MOLLE system works. This is just a standard our radio pouch. Works great for a lot of GPS radios and FRS radios. Pull these out. You can see that's not going anywhere. And this is our inclement weather pouch. It's padded, double lined,